Police rescue seven adopted travelers in Osun. My people, we cannot be quiet with the spray of kidnapping and evil going on in our society. I want to say well done to every well-meaning Nigerian who has been through social media crying out our cause and causing the world to hear what is currently happening on this side of the world. Recently, we've been having a lot of spray of insecurity stemming from Fulani herdsmen, as well as various people who have taken to criminality. That being said, currently, Osun State, there is, Fulani herdsmen trying to take over people's land, has gone ahead to commit a lot of atrocities. Thanks be to God, the police have done a raid and was able to secure people who were kidnapped recently. Please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Subscribe if this is your first time. God bless you. Thank you so much. Police rescue seven adopted travelers in Osun. Osun State Police Command on Saturday morning confirmed the release of seven adopted travelers along the Osogbo Road. The Nation reports that the suspected herdsmen, the same herdsmen, if we talk, federal government will tell you not to profile any ethnicity or tribe as criminals. But honestly speaking, let's be very factual. Let's be very honest. Who are those committing this crime? Who are they? Fulani herdsmen. So let's stop deceiving ourselves. They've given them a beautiful name, by the way, called bandits, instead of calling them criminals. But you said Nnamdi Kanu is a criminal. Let's even leave that matter. Let's just concentrate. The Nation report that the suspected herdsmen on Tuesday night around 7:30 stormed the road after Jagbodele village in Ibokun Council area of Osun State and adopted unknown numbers of travelers driving, and they attacked the drivers during the ninth time. A yet to be known man was shot dead, while two women sustained serious injury. The Commissioner of Police Osun State, Mr. Olowale Olakunde, had said these men, Amutekun Corps and the vigilante, the hunters, went straight into action to start combing the forest to secure the release of those who were adopted. A statement by the spokesman of Osun State Police Command, Mr. Yemisi, stated that the efforts of the Amutekun, the security guards and other vigilante group, as well as the hunters to comb the forest, helped a lot. And support from other security outfits have helped to secure the release of the seven kidnapped victims along the Ibokun Osogbo Road on the 2nd of March 2021. The victims were released due to the pressure mounted on the adopters and the police and other security agencies. The victims will soon be reunited with their family. The Commissioner of Police appealed to the good citizen of the state to collaborate with the police to get rid of this criminal herdsmen from the state, while assuring the members of the public and commuters of their safety as security measures are being put in place to ensure that people can go to and fro without any hassle from anyone, as the police are putting measures in place. So this is what is currently happening. This is what people are experiencing. People trying to go about their own lively business and dutifully, without, any interference, just going about and doing their own thing. Guess what? See what they met? They met with these people who are trying, and guess what? When we say that these people are Fulani herdsmen, some people will say, stop profiling any ethnic group. It's not good. Excuse me. These are Fulani herdsmen. What other name is given to people who try to infringe on people's fundamental human rights? What other name is given to such set of people? What other name now? We'd like to know. What other name is given to such set of people? Is that not who they are? They are criminals and they need to be treated as such. But President Muhammadu Buhari has cleverly allowed Nigerians to go through untold hardship and suffering without, ensuring the safety of Nigerians, allowing the people to suffer needlessly, all because of personal own ambition. No, We cannot keep quiet and allow such evil to go on. It's not allowed in any way, form, or kind. We must all speak up and we must all let our voices be heard. For if we keep quiet in a day like this, we are not giving ourselves opportunity to actually thrive. These people are not, you know, they are bloodsuckers, so to say. They are people who are coming to take over. Do you know the meaning of Ruger? If you have an Hausa friend, tell them to explain to you what that name means. It means pursue, take you over. That was what the government of Nigeria was trying to do, to take over people's property, lives, and giving it to Fulani herdsmen. And they've had an agreement with them. Hence, you can see the way they are behaving. It's because they've been informed. It's because they've been told that they can actually take over, that these are the strategy. And if you notice, I've been hearing of late what has been happening. You know, the news has been coming up again and again, how these people are beginning to spill the beans and are beginning to reveal that the federal government are the ones using their private jets to send them ammunition. And if you listen, at Top Line Media, we produce you with the news where a repentant B-boy exposed the government, saying all we know how to do and to cater is for our cattle. We were sitting on our own, minding our business with our stick, with our cows, and all of a sudden the federal government began to give us ammunition and tell us, he said, the guns with which we kill Nigerians are from the federal government of Nigeria. So my people, I want you to look at it and tell me, what do you really think is happening in this country? What do you really think? And because they said that, immediately said that, guess what? Muhammadu Buhari sprang into action. Ah, shoot aside. Why? Because they are no longer doing your bidding. They are now revealing the truth. And they are saying it as it is. They have now become an enemy. You see that people keep quiet does not allow things to go well. No. People must speak up and they must make their voices to be heard. And one of those ways you can speak up, my dear, is by liking us, sharing, subscribing, clicking on the notification button so you get all our latest news. And what that does is that it causes the news to travel, because this news you're hearing goes all around the world. People are listening, people are hearing, people know what's on ground, people know what's going on, and everybody cannot keep quiet and be silent. It's wrong. We must all speak up, you know. So my people, it's happening. Leave us a comment. Please don't forget to like us, share, subscribe. Click on the notification button so you can always get all our latest news. Thank you so much. God bless you. Have a fantastic day. Bye for now.